बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिस अरूसा सलीम एंड आई बिलोंग टू पेशावर मॉडल स्कूल। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर फॉर लेवल 3 हिफ्ज़ुल कुरान सेक्शन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड यूनिट नंबर 1 द आर्क। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन द रीडिंग एंड एक्सप्लेनेशन एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द बुक एक्सरसाइजेज ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 1 द आर्क। Dear students, all of you are supposed to open your English books. When you will open your English books at unit number 1, the arc, I hope you have done the reading of this unit. After that, you will open your books at the page words meanings. What are the words meanings? Number 1 is messenger, one who sends messages. Flood, a large amount of water. As you can see in the picture, that flood means a large amount of water. Number 3, gather, it means to collect. Number 4, pouring means showering or raining. Number 5, obey means respect. All of these meanings are given over here along with the pictures. You are going to write these meanings in your English books. After that, we are going to move towards the words sentences. Listen, we must listen to the teacher carefully. Decided, she decided to buy necklace. Laughed, the baby laughed heartily. Punish, the teacher will punish him. Stopped, the policeman stopped the car. I have already made the sentences for you, but dear students, if you want, you can also make sentences of your own choice. This is your written work. After that, we are going to move towards the question answers of lesson number 1. Who was Noah? Dear students, if you have listened to the previous video carefully and if you have understood the lesson, these question answers would be very easy for you to answer. Who was Noah? Noah was the messenger of Allah. Why were the people punished? All the bad people were punished because they did not obey Allah. Number 3, how long did it keep on pouring? It kept on pouring for 40 days and nights. What is meant by the ark? As I told you earlier in the beginning of the lesson, that the ark means a big boat. What did Allah order Noah alayhi salam a day before the flood? Allah ordered Noah alayhi salam to build a big boat, that is the ark. These question answers, you have to write it down in your books. After that, we are moving towards the grammar portion in your book, which are the antonyms. Now, what are antonyms, dear students? Antonyms are words that are opposite in meaning. As you do words opposite, so words opposites are called antonyms. Antonyms are those two words which have the opposite meaning to each other. For example, cold is a word and the opposite of cold is hot. So cold and hot, both of these are antonyms to each other. Now, its related exercise is, choose a word from the word bank to fill in the sentences below. As you can see that in the box, you are being provided with many options: open, hard, right, clean, light, slow, full, quiet, late, old, below, nice. All of these are the antonyms and you have to write the suitable antonyms below. For example, my car was dirty but now it's clean. My car was dirty but now it's clean. In this sentence, dirty and clean are antonyms of each other. In the same way, we are going to solve the exercise now. Sometimes my cat is naughty, but sometimes she is nice. So the opposite of, or the antonym of naughty is nice. Next one is, the sign said closed, but the door was opened. The opposite of closed is opened. Is the glass half empty or half full? Empty is the opposite of full, or full is the opposite of empty. Both of these words are opposite to each other. Empty, full. I bought new shoes, but I like my old ones too. The opposite of new is old. I bought new shoes, so the opposite of new is old. But I like my old ones too. As you can see that those words which are written in red color, these are the antonyms. Skating is easy for me but hard for my brother. The opposite of easy is hard. The sky is dark at night and light during the day. The sky is dark at night and light during the day. What is the opposite of dark? It is light. I like a noisy house, but my mother likes a quiet one. The opposite of noisy is quiet. So dear students, you have to attempt all these exercises in your English books and you have to learn these exercises as well. Number 8 is birds fly above the water and fish swim below the water. The opposite of above is below. My friend says I am wrong, but I say I am right. Wrong, right. Both these words are opposite. My friend says I am wrong. So what is the opposite of wrong? Right. But I say I am right. Ali is a fast runner, but Adam is a slow runner. Fast, the opposite of fast is slow. We were supposed to be early, but we were late. The opposite of early is late. Thank you so much, dear students. You have to practice all these exercises as well as you have to write it in your books. Thank you.